You know, this is important. Patty from Step Ahead, our supports, well, she can help anybody in Hawaii with their foot, back, knee pain. But Patty, before we get into this, I wanted to tell you something, and I'm kind of throwing a curveball at you. You, about a couple months ago, got me fitted with some great, great arch supports. And I've been talking how I've been walking on clouds. Well, about 2 days ago, I had to switch shoes because I went over. Anyways, I was wearing boots for 2 days. OMG, I could feel the difference because I didn't have the supports in there. I woke up the next day, my knee was feeling weird out of bed, and I didn't do anything different, but I could feel the difference. Amazing.
Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. That boot is just not giving you enough support.
No.
And this is where this comes into play.
And talk about the supports. And if anybody's tuning in, you always are great explaining the four different sides of supports. But go through that again and why that's so important for your foot.
The four different sizes, again, we talk about this metatarsal. Mm-hmm. So runners, they run on the ball of their foot. So we want to help them. Because, again, if they got all that pain mm-hmm. on the ball of their foot, not wearing this orthotic, they may pronate their
yep.
foot or supinate the foot
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
and so again this causes a lot of problems
mm-hmm.
so again in the runner's world again they've got to they run on the ball of their foot so they need to lift that body weight off that metatarsal and put it where it should be right here in the middle part of the arch.
You know it's so great we've had friends that are runners that have come to see you and actually gotten fitted and it improves their run time it improves their conditioning it just literally is like walking on clouds. I gotta ask though Patty it's cool because when you came in I saw these shoes that you have here. Talk about these shoes, and real quickly, you were kind of showing in the break there why the structure of the shoe is so important. But these
the
ones are
structure
right
of the shoe. You're again your propulsion. You're going forward with this shoe
because you're running and stepping forward.
And you're
forward,
running.
Right?
Mm-hmm. So again, that's 97% less energy that you're putting because of the way the construction of the shoe is made. However,
mm-hmm.
let's think when we are doing this, mm-hmm. we're putting a lot of pressure up there
right
on
there.
The ball of the
mm-hmm.
foot.
Mm-hmm.
It's a great, great shoe. It's only 7.7 ounces in weight.
Oh my gosh, that's so light.
So light. Mm-hmm. And again, it's wrapped, like I've talked about, these three layers of EVA called ethyl vinyl acetate.
Mm-hmm.
50% more cushioning. However, it gives you that propulsion. And so what you're
yeah.
doing, you're pushing forward.
Right.
So this is where this comes into play.
Because you want to support the whole foot all the way through,
that's
right?
That's right. You mm-hmm. need to distribute that body weight
mm-hmm.
evenly.
Mm-hmm.
And again, we don't, with a flat foot, those runners aren't going to give up their running.
Mm-hmm.
So again, we don't want them to pronate the foot or roll that foot in.
And if you're at home, I want you to actually pick up your shoe, take a look at the bottom of it. Before I came to see you, my shoes were always wearing down kind of to the left because
correct.
I kept pronating that way. And as soon as I got in, my shoes aren't wearing down like that. They're actually perfectly straight on the bottom.
Exactly.
And do you see people come in with that same experience?
Oh, do I ever? And I tell them, mm-hmm. exactly. Once you've worn this shoe and it doesn't sit correctly,
mm-hmm.
it's going to pronate back here. You're wearing it down.
Yep.
Again, you need to get into a new shoe. Now, again, any good podiatrist mm-hmm. will tell you, you need to change your shoes
right.
every 3 months. Can we do that? Absolutely not.
No.
So this is where these come into play, supporting the four arches, holding the foot in the correct position,
mm-hmm.
but strengthening. So what we're doing, we're going to strengthen the ligaments, the tendons, and the muscles that you have to your
yeah.
foot.
Mm-hmm.
You definitely need these. These have more flexibility. Out of all the customers that I see, this is the one that they love so much.
And speaking of flexibility, as you were saying, you can take this and put it in other shoes. You
correct.
Don't have to buy all new shoes. I mean, if you wanted, she's got a great selection, but you don't have to do that. You can do this and fit it into every shoe that you have.
That's correct.
I love it. Real quickly, Patty, I want to say, if anybody's watching at home, again, come in for a custom fitting. Now, these are all great, and you can see Patty's passion. She knows what she's talking about, but having the right fit is important, right?
That's very important. So this is why we need to take the print of that
mm-hmm.
foot and look at those pressure points, the alignment of the foot in the arch. Now, let's talk about, again, our mature woman. Again,
yes.
what they are doing exactly is they have no fat pad here.
Yeah.
So all this fat pad is worn down. So when they wear this orthotic,
mm-hmm.
again, it takes all that body weight, puts it where it should be
mm-hmm.
in the middle part of the arch, and helps with that fat pad.
Yes.
So again, we don't want to get into, again, a lot of nerve endings that you have in the ball of your foot
and
here.
And the damage that it causes if you keep just putting pressure with no correction, right?
This is how we talk about
mm-hmm.
that neuroma that sometimes
mm-hmm.
you'll get. So to avoid that, again, you want to put that body weight back to where it should be
mm-hmm.
in the middle part of the arch.
I love it. You know, Patty, again, if you're watching this at home, you see she knows what she's talking about. When I came into your store, got the measurements, it was so great. It was so awesome, the measurements. measurements. I got to come get some more because I got to get some for my boots now. But Patty, real quickly, in town, free validated parking right on Kapi'olani, but also on Naia, right?
Yes, yes. That's, again, right at the Pearl Kai Shopping Center. And let's don't forget about our kit to the outer islands. Mm-hmm. Again, you need, again, just give me your shoe size, a telephone number, give me a call, email me, step ahead. Step ahead, Hawaii.
And then they'll take care of it. No, I love that because in the neighbor islands, you don't just get this, just send the thing, and we'll get a custom measurement perfect for you.
Exactly.
Thank you so much.
You're so great.
I love this.